Hey guys, so I just got back from like a 4 hour round trip driving to my hometown and back. It's about 5:30 in the morning. I come home and I find this on my table. Some spice. I don't know who it belongs to. I have three other people that live in this house. It could be anybody's. But I figured, hey, if they're stupid enough to leave it out, they're stupid enough to get their shit taken. So, figured it's time to have a little bit of fun. Quite a bit left, too.